certainly made it worse.
It's a pro Israel one.